Deadline tonight for tornado victims and more.
You have until tomorrow to push all your debris to the curb. KOCO's Patty Moon is live tonight. Patty, you're already seeing signs of progress.
Yeah, but Paul and Jessica, there is still debris out here despite tomorrow's deadline. The surrounding lots have been cleared off, though, so we definitely are seeing signs of progress. Neighbors tell me that they're hoping that their neighborhood looks back to normal again soon.
We had to have our roof patched in a lot of places with big holes, of course, new shingles and everything.
Susie Campbell's family considers their house a miracle home. They were surprised to see it still standing after the May 20th tornado.
We were extremely lucky.
Not one of their neighbors' homes was livable, and debris still covers a nearby lot.
We are the only house around here that anybody is living in, all around us.
But blue tarps covering up roofs show that neighbors are planning to move back.
It looks a lot better. Yeah, it's been good.
So it's just now on the market.
And there's also room for new neighbors. Realtors are putting up their signs, highlighting Moore as the place to build your dream home.
Signs have been going up for sale and they've been selling, so that's real good.
City manager Steve Eady says tomorrow's deadline marks a new chapter. He hopes that after every last piece of debris is cleared, more residents will feel more at home.
It's just important for these neighborhoods to feel like home, people that want to go back to their neighborhood and it doesn't look like a blighted area.
It would be nice to have neighbors.
And if you are wondering, this lot that we're standing on is on the market for $19,000 right now. The owner of this property decided not to rebuild, but Susie tells me that a lot of her neighbors are planning to come back, and she, of course, is looking forward to that. Reporting live in Moore tonight, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.
Patty, thank you. More signs of recovery tonight there. We've learned 90 to 95% of debris in Moore has been cleared. 136 new home building permits have also been issued. The city has approved more than 300 remodel permits as well.